Wanted to share with you a bit about ketamine and trigeminal neuralgia. Trigeminal neuralgia is a very painful, debilitating condition that affects the fifth cranial nerve. The fifth cranial nerve is the cranial nerve that detects sensation from the face. There are two types of trigeminal neuralgia: classical trigeminal neuralgia and atypical trigeminal neuralgia. Trigeminal neuralgia occurs at a rate of 4.3 people per 100,000 per year. So it's a pretty rare condition. Unfortunately, there are not a lot of good treatments for this painful condition. Some of the first-line treatments include carbamazepine, neurontin, or opioids. Recent studies are showing that ketamine, which is an NMDA receptor blocker, can actually be effective for trigeminal neuralgia. The NMDA receptor has been implicated in various forms of chronic pain, and by blocking this receptor, it's almost like resetting the pain receptors in the central nervous system. In 2017, there was an article published where they took 100 patients and they randomized them and blinded them to whether they were receiving either the ketamine infusion or lidocaine infusion. So there were 50 groups in each study arm. 50 patients receiving ketamine, 50 patients receiving lidocaine. And they gave them each 3 infusions. The ketamine dose was 0.4 milligram per kilogram and the lidocaine dose was 0.1 milligram per kilogram. And what they found was that they were both equally efficacious in reducing pain. Although ketamine was slightly more efficacious, also they found on follow-up that the patients receiving ketamine 1 week later, 1 month later, even up to 3 months later, they had a significant reduction in their pain from trigeminal neuralgia. Also, they found that the patients receiving ketamine infusion had lower rates of using their carbamazepine, so they didn't need as much of the pills to control their pain. Another interesting case report comes from Johns Hopkins University in 2018. There was a 41-year-old male who had trigeminal neuralgia and he tried everything. Surgery, medicine, still not working. And they actually just gave him one ketamine infusion in a 4-hour period. They started with a 20 milligram bolus followed by 0.5 milligram per kilogram over the next 4 hours. And they found that the next day his pain had dramatically reduced, and even following up with him several months out, he still had a 50% reduction in his pain. And interestingly, he didn't need any more pain medications. Those are a couple of really cool studies. Now, every patient is different, so your results might vary, but ketamine might be another treatment option if you're not currently getting the benefits from the medicines that you're currently using. If you have any questions about trigeminal neuralgia or ketamine, or even its use in chronic pain, please leave us a comment below and I'd be happy to answer them.